Office honored deputies who were killed in the line of duty. A vigil was held at the memorial wall in Raleigh. The department honored five deputies today: Guy Massey Sr., William James II, Phil Owens, Mark Tucker, and Stephen Wall.